Hello, I would like to talk today about this lady, my dear friend Fernando Saunders, amazing bass player, put all his trust in me and gave this guitar to me to make some repairs, because this lady for many years didn't know what repair is, so she needed some major repairs. So I will talk about its amazing history, about its origin, and also I will show you how amazing sound it has. I took this task with honor, because in early 80s Jeff Beck set up this guitar for Fernando Saunders, because they were playing together in Jan Hammer and Jeff Beck group. So what really this Stratocaster is? Recording neck plate with serial number V000551 and major marks, which is this very thin top and smooth shape, and one ply pickguard and the yellow black sunburst. It's typical Fullerton 57 Reissue Strat, made in 1982. So, really amazing guitar. So what's original on this guitar? It's everything except the neck and the pickups. There is a new neck made by Schecter. It's made from some probably African rare tone wood, with nice figure, nice color, and especially beautiful resonance. It's really amazing when you play, usually when you play guitar dry, you can hear sound only around the body, but on this guitar the sound comes from everywhere, so the neck is very resonant. So this is the neck. It's very fat C shape, but it's very easy playable, good fits into your hand, so it's very nice neck. It's very good frets, very easy. And there are also very early, probably from 80s also, EMG Arnico pickups. There is a 9-volt battery, so they are active. So here is classical volume pot. Here is tone pot with 100 nanofarad capacitor, and this is very special pot with special circuit, because those EMG Arnico pickups are very hot, so they have very fat hot sound. And this circuit under this pot is making those pickups more Strat pickups, because it adds beautiful high frequencies and is lowering middle and bass frequencies. So I will show you later. So the major problem of this guitar was this broken circuit. I had to paint the circuit according PCB, and I found finally what's wrong in circuit. And also all three pots were very dirty, so they produced many noises and hums and scratches in the sound. So I have to change the volume pot, and I cleaned from inside both these pots, and these pots are very good quality, so after cleaning they work perfectly. Also I cleaned this, cleaned the whole guitar, also in the holes below pickups. There was a lot of sawdust. It got inside the pots and caused some you know, some noises. I also cleaned the neck, applied some lemon oil, so you know the neck is like new. In fact, this guitar has very strange finish. I don't know if this lady had some difficult life or if in Fullerton they knew how to make good finish, because this finish, it looked like old painting. Because I'm left-handed, I needed to remove the old strings, and I put here these D'Addario 11s just for now, to show you how amazing sound this guitar has. Because I didn't want to change zero knot, I put here a couple and tuned strings into E flat. So with this couple, it's in E, just for now. And after making this video, I will change these strings into right-handed Fernando strings and give this guitar him back, because he will for sure make amazing song with this guitar in the future, and I believe it, because he's an amazing musician. Okay, so let's hear the sound. Okay, it was original EMG pickup sound, and now with filter. So now this is original fat EMG sound. And now filter on. Okay, so now it's better. When filter is on, to have 10 volume. And EMG sound volume on 8. Tone control, the best sound according to me, it's on 7. Thank you. Okay, that's the sound.